Police in Cheektowaga are hoping you'll recognize two possible thieves tonight, though the surveillance photos are a bit grainy. Police believe this man and woman stole thousands of dollars in headphones from the Apple store at the Walden Galleria. If you have any information, you're asked to call Cheektowaga Police at 686-3979.